How do you prevent employees from accessing inappropriate or illegal websites on company equipment? One way is to install content blocking software, such as K9, a free solution that's used in many schools across the country. That's fine if you're happy to block large areas of the internet, but it's a bit of overkill if you only need to block, say, Facebook and Twitter as part of your reputation management protection policy. Another approach is simply to modify the hosts file in Windows. It works with any website, on any browser, and on any workstation. And it's great if you just want to block a few sites. Type Notepad into the search screen. Right-click to run as administrator, and click Open to find the host file. To do that, navigate to C, Windows, System 32, Drivers, etc. Now, when you get to the etc. folder, you may not see any files. Don't panic. The host file has no extension, so by default, Windows won't show it. Simply change Text Documents here to All Files. Now you can open the host file in Notepad. You'll see that many of the lines of text start with a hashtag. That means that they're commented out, which stops Windows from executing that line of text. We're going to add an executable line to the host file. Type 0.0.0.0, which is a completely unresolvable DNS number. Against that DNS number, we're going to type www.facebook.com. That simply means that whenever anyone using this computer types www.facebook.com into their browser, the workstation will resolve it to 0.0.0.0, or in other words, it will be unresolvable. OK, go ahead and save the amended host file. Now let's test it by opening a browser and typing in www.facebook.com. And the browser tells us the site can't be reached. Simple. Now you can block as many sites as you want using this method, but you have to block them one by one. And that's fine if you want to block the main social media sites as part of, say, your reputation management. But if you want to block a whole genre of sites, such as all porn sites, you'll need something like K9 to manage it for you. Well, there it is. How to block a site without having to install new software. eTop Technology, we're here to help. If you like these videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you found this video helpful, check out some of our most recent videos. And if you're looking for a new IT partner, please visit our website.